can I get for you? Come back anytime.
Did you feel it? Huh? The Eidolon's property will rain down on the streets for days. I could already hear his holo conversation with the Republic. Were those our billions of credits going up in smoke?
We'll bleed them dry.
And savor every frag and drop. Ha! I love this business. I got some discretionary funds from the cartel to deal with these sorts of problems. I think you've earned more than a few.
The Hunter's gotta know. Gellerin should talk about it. Mako said it was important. She said so.
Wait, what did you find, Anuli?
Oh, for the love of frying and credits, we're discussing business here.
Strange weapon orders. Armor plating, blaster cannons, defense shields. Shipped to an abandoned warehouse in the Dural sector? Makes no sense.
Armor plating. Hang on, that sounds really familiar. Let me check something.
Talk to me, Mako.
Possible bounty hunter rivals, and to look out for anything weird.
And this is, even for Nar Shaddaa. Nobody ships expensive hardware to empty buildings. Or if they do, they hide it better.
Here it is, the Zargnor clan. I knew those weapon parts sounded familiar. A clan of Ugnaughts got into the Great Hunt by building a bizarre war droid that they would ride inside of. The thing's blaster cannons blew up during the Grand Melee. Everyone was killed except the Ugnaughts inside the armored droid, making them the winners.
I'm surprised an entire clan counts as one hunter.
Maybe they count by weight. Hey, as possible rival bounty hunters go, these might not be too bad. Assuming they haven't finished their new war droid. But it'd probably be a good idea to get them before they finish.
Where are they again?
The warehouse they ship the parts to is in a really sketchy part of town. It'll be tough to get to.
Look, hey, I don't know what this is about, and I don't think I want to know. Take care of your personal business. When you get back, we'll chat more about the Eidolon.
Had to tell the Hunter about the Ugnaughts. Now the Hunter knows. Promise Mako I would.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
I'm a bounty hunter on the Great Hunt. Save your breath. You're dead. Thought I'd be a pushover, huh? Too late, little pigs.
What, everything taken care of? No more problems? Huh? Good. Good. My people are looking for signs the Eidolon is on the move. So far, it's quiet. I think he's watching.
Time to do something about that.
You took the words right out of my mouth, friend. Ha! See, if I get rid of the Eidolon, the cartel makes me a full-fledged boss with my own clan. And all we gotta do is take out one little assassin and his pet corporation. What a fragging deal, huh?
Mako said the hunter will take me away from here. I help find the Eidolon, I get off Nar Shaddaa. Mako said so.
Well, she misspoke. It happens.
Anuli's helped us a lot. He just wants a better life off this sleazy moon. I don't blame him. All we'd have to do is drop him off at the next spaceport. Please, I owe it to him.
I hate it here! Everyone uses me, insults me. I'm just garbage. I hate being scared all the time.
Don't you work for Gellerin?
What do I care? I'll be running my own clan soon. He'll be back. I always come back.
Perfect, so it's settled. He can come with us.
He creeps me out.
What? But he's helped us. Dropping him off at a spaceport costs you nothing.
This conversation's over.
Fine, I'll try not to bother you next time.
Now that's settled, let's get back to the job of driving Eidolon Security out of business. One of Eidolon Security's slogans is, your secrets are our secrets. So what if you were to make all those confidential records public?
It has potential.
Potential? What, you friggin' kidding me? Just picture me. Every contract, every shady deal, all the security specs of every single one of the Eidolon's clients at anyone's disposal. Hey, Anuli, what do I pay you for, huh? How do we put Eidolon Security's records on the holonet?
That's real hard. Eidolon's holonet transceivers are in the network access sector. Heavily guarded. You gotta slice into those to get to their records. But gotta get past these encryption programs first. You need Z's codes from him. Also a top-notch slicer to access Eidolon's network.
Z's a Bith engineer. Best holonet security expert money can buy. He won't just give you those codes.
I can be very persuasive.
I've seen that firsthand, friend. I'd give you whatever you wanted.
Z's currently consulting for a Republic company called Nebula Communications.
I'd suggest you blast your way into Nebula's corporate office in the industrial sector, grab some security slug, force him to tell you where Z's at.
Meeting Z would be an honor. He's a genius. One of a kind. Lucky, lucky, lucky.
Once you get the security codes, feel free to dispose of Z. Never liked that Bith.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Who are you? Why are you doing this? We don't keep a lot of credits here.
You're dead meat if you waste my time. Now give me the Biff.
The Holonet security guy? Is he in trouble?
That's not your business.
Right. What am I saying? Z's at the Imperial Spaceport. He's on his way to Mechas 3 for a business meeting. He's probably already gone. I gave you what you wanted. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
Which makes you a coward. I hate cowards.
Didn't even like working here.
Righto.
I want all of the data on Eidolon Security's encryption programs, now! You're seconds away from a messy death. Only one way to find out.
Jeez, kakava koyota. Tu banda bakawanki. You're at least catching on to what she'd cause, but any continga. Kako to čuska novi kučusa, jumata, čipontata.
This will be our only meeting.
Kongi skoča, punči na joka.
Will do.
Met Z. The Z. I probably would have fainted. Wow.
I'm back with Z's codes.
Wish I could have seen the look on Z's face. Anuli, we good?
Everything looks legit. Beautiful work. Z's code is like music.
Yeah, whatever. Isolate the ones we'll need and hand the pad back to our hunter friend.
Eidolon Security's transceiver codes are marked. Easy to spot. They'll disable the encryption programs. No problem.
This better be worth it.
Anuli's got a nose for this sort of thing. He'll be fine, and if he's wrong, I'll let you kill him.
Hey, that's not funny.
Relax. Hey, I'm kidding. That little worm's too valuable. Okay, so on to phase two of our plan to scrag Eidolon Security's rep and drive their clients away. Anuli?
Gotta access Eidolon Security's data transceivers. input Z's codes, then slice into Eidolon's network, download their files.
Here's a holonet transmitter. Once you've accessed Eidolon's network, put this on the transceiver. It'll let Anuli upload the file straight to the holonet.
Eidolon Security's entire database is on the holonet. That's bad. Real bad. For them.
The transceivers are in the network access sector. Security's gonna be tight. And the Eidolon will have his best men protecting those transceivers. Feel free to kill as many as you want. Got some nice equipment in network access. Keep your eye out for choice stuff, hey.
Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
That should take care of Z's encryption programs, transmitters in place. Let me slice into Eidolon's network.
Wow, this is tough. Anuli wasn't kidding. The Eidolon's holonet guys know their stuff.
It's professional, that's for sure. Lucky we're better.
Looks like their clients were getting their money's worth. Come on. I'm in. I'll contact Anuli. Holy, are you getting this? That's quite a data stream, huh?
Beautiful. All Z's work. Symphony of math. Downloading the files onto the holonet now. Stand by.
Let's get out of here before more of the Eidolon's mercs show up. They're way too good with those blasters.
Who put you up to this? Was it the cartel?
Professionals don't divulge contacts, you understand.
Doesn't matter. We'll get the intel one way or another.
Eliminate the threat! Now!
He found us! It's too late! He's here! He found us!
Did he show up in person? Talk to me, Anuli.
He's a specter! You can't escape a specter! We're all dead! Get away! Get away from me! Bingo! No!
We have to get there! We have to save him!
I'm not walking into a trap.
But it's the Eidolon! You need to kill him!
Don't start trying to give orders, Mako.
Anuli needs my help. Anuli! Oh no. Oh no.
The Eidolon may still be here.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry.
Can you tell what killed Anuli?
I can't really tell. The look on his face. What was that? What were those things? I can't believe he's gone. I never should have left him. It's all my fault. Again.
He's nothing. Only the Eidolon matters.
Well, he mattered to me. Look, the holocommunicator on Galarin's desk is blinking. Maybe he's still alive, sending us a message.
There you are. It's been a bit of a challenge tracking you down. I figured you for a rogue agent, but the question was, for whom? I should have known. Galarin's the only one stupid enough to do this.
Figured you'd be taller, or a cyborg or something.
I'm small enough to slip through a crack in a door, and large enough to loom over all of Nar Shaddaa. I must admit, I'm rather impressed that one person could be responsible for so much damage. If you wish to meet me, come to these coordinates. I'll be sitting right here, waiting for you. Of course, the second you step out of the door, you're dead. Shame, really. Since our confrontation would have been most exhilarating.
May as well. I suppose there'll be more droids?
The ones you destroyed were trifles. The kind I sent to kill rats. Well, Hunter, I'm sad to say this is goodbye.
Well, here we go. Let's be careful with this crazy.
unbelievable. Here you stand, alive. Who are you, and why are you doing this?
It's a job, nothing more.
You should have picked another career. Nothing for it now, I suppose. It was a pleasure to meet you. Opponents like you are very rare and precious. I regret having to kill you.
Wait, I've got a priority message from Solash. He's another cartel lieutenant. He's offering a huge bounty if you bring him the Eidolon, alive.
The Hutts want to do terrible things to you.
Oh, come now. You'll never claim that bounty. But then, if we don't have our dreams, what do we have? Come, it's time to die. Well, what are you waiting for? You've done it. You've beaten me. Finish it now. And be remembered forever as the hunter who killed the Eidolon.
I have other plans for you.
Handing me over to the cartel is the act of a brutish thug. You're better than that. Listen to me. I'm appealing to your sense of honor as an equal. Don't hand me over to the cartel. Kill me now. I deserve that much.
Just another job.
You can't do this. I'm the Eidolon.
I'll contact Solash and tell him to meet us at the spaceport. We can deliver the Eidolon and collect the bounty. Right behind you.
I received your message. My name is Solash. Do you have the Eidolon?
Do you have my money?
Of course. The cartel always honors its bounties. I must ask, why have you succeeded where so many others have failed so miserably? Who exactly are you?
I'm just a bounty hunter.
A rather exceptional one, I'd say. The cartel will be watching your career with great interest. I have your promised bounty, and well-deserved, too. Please consider spending some of it in our wonderful casinos. Good day, Hunter.
We're not like the Eidolon, right? We're different.
What do you mean?
I mean, assassins kill people for money. You kill people for money. How are you different from the Eidolon?
Maybe I'm not.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of. I guess we still have work to do. I hope the rest of our targets are nothing like this guy. Should we get out of here? I want to get as far away from Nar Shaddaa as possible.
You get no argument from me.
Ugh, I told you this place was ugly and sleazy.
The Eidolon's been taken care of.
My intel confirms that. The Hutt cartel just yanked their live bounty on the Eidolon. I have word that you eliminated your rivals as well. Congratulations, Hunter. You've cleared the first round. Your next two targets are on Tatooine and Alderaan. Transmitting your target briefings to you now. Your handler will be pleased to hear they didn't go to waste. Before you move on to your next target, return to Droman Kos. We have something to discuss in private. Luck out.
I wonder what that's all about. The Huntmaster's assistant should never communicate with any hunter during a great hunt. It's just not done.
We'll know soon enough.
I hope we didn't do anything wrong. That's how you want it.
Ready.
Hunter, we don't have a lot of time, so I'll be brief. The sanctity of the Great Hunt has been compromised. Seems a slicer got a hold of the Great Hunt's target list and intends to auction those names to the highest bidders. Exposure like that would destroy the Great Hunt. I need this dealt with quickly and discreetly.
What does a job like this pay?
A true bounty hunter. I like it. Don't worry, you'll be well compensated for your time. I need you to find the slicer and learn how he got that list. Once the list is secure, eliminate every scrag stupid enough to show up to that auction.
Compared to my other jobs, this'll be nothing.
Good to hear. We can't afford any mistakes. Nemro the Hutt's paymaster, Judah, told us about the auction. She's on Hutta. She can tell you more. The fate of the Great Hunt rests in your hands. Remember that.
You get those supplies the boss asked for?
Father's goons are out there putting holes in anything that moves. I'm not going anywhere.
It's your first turf war? You want to get paid or not?
No, I want to keep breathing more.
Breathing the air is as likely to kill you as Fothra's boys are. Buy a blaster. Learn the routes through town. Just don't let the boss hear you dodging work because of a few gangsters.
Thank you.
We're not responsible for missed departures.
Said you'd be coming by. I was so relieved to hear the Mandalorians weren't sending a stranger. Before I tell you what I know about this auction, I need to ask for a favor. There are bound to be some really nasty people at this auction, so please keep my name out of this. I don't want to put my family in jeopardy.
Dead men aren't much of a threat.
That's a very good point. I discovered the auction through one of Nemro's business associates. We were settling an account, and he asked if Nemro would be participating. I pretended I knew what he was talking about. That's how I learned about the slicer and the list.
I need to know exactly where the auction is taking place.
The auction's taking place here in Jacuna. The slicer left these details for Nemril. I hope they help. It should have already started. Please let me know how it goes. I won't be able to sleep otherwise.
You ain't listening. I don't want the whole list. I just want to know if my name's on it.
An excellent point. What if we're only interested in certain names?
I'm sure we could come to some arrangement. That's what this auction is all about.
How about I just bleed you nice and slow, and then take the list from your cold, dead hand?
And I'll turn around and take it from yours, freak.
Blast this scum!
No!
Start talking. How'd you get this list?
Some guy said he was a Mandalorian. He got me the codes to break in. Said I could sell the names and make a fortune.
I want a name.
I never met the guy. I got contacted via Holo. He kept his face hidden and disguised his voice. He said targets assigned to Taro Blood were off limits. Maybe he has money on this Blood guy winning. That'll help you find him, right? I've told you everything I know. Please, just let me go. I'll never talk about that list again. I swear.
Who else knows the contents of this list?
Nimro's paymaster, Judah. Help me arrange the auction. She has another copy. I agreed to split the profits with her 50-50. In fact, with everyone here dead, Judah's the only one left who knows about the list. Please, let me go.
Afraid I can't do that.
I was getting worried. Was everything taken care of?
I know what you did. Let's make this quick and easy.
It's not what you think, I swear. I'm the one who called the Mandalorians, remember? I didn't know about the Great Hunt list. All I knew was that Billiken had some valuable information and needed help finding buyers. He gave me a taste. He told me we'd split the profits. I didn't learn what the list was till later.
Deals like that always have a price.
I was naive. I just needed the money so bad I didn't care. Here, this is the only other copy of the list that I know of. And unless you left anyone alive in that auction, no one else knows about it. Just please, keep my name out of this. I tried to make it right.
We can't afford to have loose ends.
Mom, I'm so sorry.
Here.
Glad to see you in one piece, Hunter. Is that auction dead and buried?
What auction? I don't know of any auction.
That's what I want to hear. Seems the Huntmaster was right about you. Talk to me. This was more than a grab and shoot. Did you find out how that slicer got the list?
The slicer said it was one of your people.
A Mandalorian. That is disturbing. But with no name, there's nothing we can do but keep alert. We've got the target list back. That'll have to do for now. Thanks for taking care of this, Hunter. It was good doing business with you.
Your targets on Tatooine and Alderaan ain't gonna kill themselves. Go get them, pronto!
Go on. I've distracted you from the Great Hunt long enough as it is.
Hail to the Emperor! More importantly, hail to you, Master.
Remember Lord Daka? Or rather, Lady Daka? I found this posting. No names on it, but it sounds like her. Think she's in the market for a new toy. Gross.
She finds someone to take his place.
Didn't look that far into it. Tell you the truth, I don't want to know. So, been wondering what kind of people put classified government doodads in their kids' heads. Figured there had to be something in the official records I could dig up.
Don't suppose you found something worth some credits?
I wish. Nothing came up in official channels. Means I probably wasn't born on the Smuggler's Moon. But I figure someone in Arshadal's gotta remember them, right? Just have to keep asking.
Lots of people go through the Smuggler's Moon, and nobody notices. Might be a waste of time.
I know, but I've got to try anyway. Uh-oh, Krista's calling on an emergency channel. Better patch her through.
Finally! You're some hard critters to put down. Ignore my recording for Tatooine, Hunter. Everything's changed. That slicer selling the Great Hunt list started a trend. Somebody told your target he was a marked man. Naturally, he decided to make himself scarce.
I can't wait to get my hands on that Mandalorian snob who did this.
First things first, you got to nail this target before he vanishes. You're after Tiresias Loci, a scoundrel who's been on the galaxy's most wanted list forever.
The Tiresias Loci? That smuggler cheated the Hutt Cartel, Exchange, and Black Sun gangs out of a fortune.
And he's been buying himself out of trouble ever since. 2 days ago, your rival bounty hunter shot down Tiresias' ship over Tatooine, but then lost him in the desert.
Sounds like my competition has the brains of a bantha.
Tiresias can make even the smart hunters look like fools. Remember that. The good news is Tiresias is Deveronian. He shouldn't be hard to spot.
That's true. I've seen 2 Deveronians my whole life. They've got red skin and 2 big horns on their heads.
Talk to the spaceport traffic control droid at Mos Ila. Find out if any Deveronians have been through there recently.
The only way that Deveronian gets off Tatooine is in pieces.
That's a spirit. Tiresias has a reputation for being slippery. When you catch him, better hold on tight. Good luck, Hunter. Krista out.
Save some for me.
Nah.
Freighter Minok Fodder 62009er, please stand by for landing clearance.
I'm looking for a Deveronian named Tiresias Lokai. Got any record of him?
Scanning databanks. One moment, please. Records indicate only one Deveronian present at the spaceport. A merchant named Gellar Rowing.
Bet you anything Gellar Rowing is an alias for Tiresias Lokai.
Where can I find this Deveronian merchant?
Gellar Rowing's vessel is awaiting departure clearance in Docking Bay 64. Do you wish for me to contact him?
That ship isn't going anywhere. Got it.
I cannot revoke Gellar Rowing's flight clearance, but I do list six vessels in line ahead of him. If you hurry, you might catch him.
Gonna take to get departure clearance from this lousy spaceport. Stupid locals. You look lost, friend. Can I help you?
Save your breath. You're dead.
Not just the pretty sidekick, Buster.
Stop! I surrender. I got no loyalty to that scum. He left us here to die. The pay is great, but he never said we'd go up against anything like you.
You want to live? Tell me where Tiresias went.
I don't want any more trouble. I'll tell you everything I know. The Deveronian said a bounty hunter shot down his starship. He walked across the desert to reach Mos Illa. Blasted lucky he made it.
Where did Tiresias scrounge up this bucket of bolts?
Oh, that was the most amazing thing I've ever seen. This bounty hunter caught up to us. Nasty little Rodian. Before we could draw blasters, the Deveronian cuts a deal. Not only did he buy off the bounty hunter, he convinced him to sell his own starship.
Where did the bounty hunter go after selling his ship to Tiresias?
The Rodian's celebrating with a private party at a club outside of town. He's thrown around credits like sand.
I cross-referenced the ship's registration with known Rodian bounty hunters. Found your rival. Vibu Lunx. Deadly accurate with a blaster, but has a reputation for laziness. I'm surprised he made it this far.
He won't be going any further.
If Tiresias bought off your rival once, he might try it again. Use a bounty hunter to fight a bounty hunter?
That's useful information, right? Please, let me go. This was never personal.
Trying to kill me is always personal.
I knew I'd regret this stupid job.
Kind of harsh, don't you think? He told you everything he knew.
I kill anybody I want. Understand?
Fine, kill everybody if it makes you happy. Everybody except me. Let's drop in on your rival hunter's big party. It's the only lead we've got.